He did a corporate challenge Fast Five event to say thanks to our sponsors this year for their great support. So we thought we'd get them to try Fast Five Netball. Fast Five Netball is where netball really loosens up and we get shorter game time. So it's a half an hour game time. We get five people on court, so the wing attack and wing defence is removed. And we have rolling substitutions, so people that aren't fit can easily run on and off. And you get actually three scoring areas. So you get 1 points, 2 points, or 3 points, and you also have a power play where the points are actually doubled for that quarter. So it's netball, but very different, but a lot of fun.
How are you finding today?
Oh, it's an absolute hoot. Although I have the world's most competitive team, I thought playing at elite level was something else, but these, I'm coaching them and they're just so competitive. Oh, I think with Fast Five, I mean, the big long bombs are just, I mean, that's what sets it apart. I mean, it's so spectacular and that's what you want to see. More of those, the big long bombs, the big three-pointers which become six-pointers. There's nothing like that to make you get excited. And then playing your tactics in defence and knowing to overload it when it's their power play.
It's really good, it's great fun, it's fast obviously, and we've got a really good fun team here, so it's great to play against all the other corporates here. I thought I was fit, but I'm clearly not very fit. It's so bizarre not having your wings there. It's very fast paced, you run out of breath a lot quicker, but it's very fun and it's great that you've got your rolling subs. It means everyone gets a bit more of a go.